You ever shop at the Walmart after 2 a.m.? It's almost everybody in there got some sort of leg disease or something. It's almost like the Walmart turns into the Monty Python's Ministry of Silly Walks after 2 a.m. Good Lord, look at that guy on aisle 2 over there. Hey, look at that guy by the ice cream. Good Lord, let's get the hell out of here. What's going on at the Walmart in here?